A surfer in Hawaii had an unsettling incident, to say the least. He got way too close to comfort to a 20-foot-long great white shark. The man captured the encounter on video. At first, the man said he thought it was a whale, but quickly realized he was mistaken. Thankfully, the surfer remained composed and got away from the creature with no injury. Have you ever wondered?